North of the Great Bridge of Murden, the Imperial Army passes through the Allied territory of House Gloucester and invades the land of House Regan, which leads the opposition. They move to attack Claude in the capital, Derdriu, where the leader of the Alliance awaits their arrival.